गोवन वार्ता लाइव्हचं यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राइब करा आणि बेल आयकॉन दाबून लेटेस्ट व्हिडिओचं नोटिफिकेशन मिळवा.
पान मसाल्याची जाहिरात करण्यावरून बॉलिवूड अभिनेते अक्षय कुमार, शाहरुख खान आणि अजय देवगणवर डॉक्टर शेखर साळकर यांनी टीका केली आहे. केंद्र सरकार स्वस्त भारत योजनेसाठी आग्रही असताना आघाडीच्या अभिनेत्यांनी तंबाखूजन्य पदार्थांची जाहिरात करणं चुकीचं असल्याचं ते म्हणालेत. ही जाहिरात करणाऱ्या तीनही अभिनेत्यांना पद्मश्री पुरस्कार मिळाल्यावरूनही डॉक्टर साळकर यांनी निशाणा साधलाय.
It's extremely unfortunate that Mr. Akshay Kumar, who is known for his fitness funda, has joined hands with the likes of Ajay Devgan and Shah Rukh Khan and promoting the tobacco and the cancer causing agents, pan masala and other things, which are like in a surrogate way, because they all know that indirectly promotion of this type of products is not allowed under COTPA Act. But they are doing it in indirect or surrogate way, which is also banned under COTPA Act. And my sincere request to the government of India that these are all Padma awardees. You have given Padma Shri, Padma Bhushan and to all these Amitabh Bachchan and Akshay Kumar, Ajay Devgan, Shah Rukh Khan. All these are recipients of these highest awards of the civilian because they should be a role model to them. But by advertising such things in the what you call as a surrogate or indirect advertisement, they are making younger generation start initiating tobacco or initiating pan masala, which is harmful, which can is a carcinogenic, and the long term they can suffer. And specially they are all advertising this on the IPL so that younger crowd which is watching that will get swayed by this thing. So my sincere request to the government, please withdraw their all the Padma awards with immediate effect. Thank you very much.